Over the weekend in Philadelphia, there were 28 shootings. One of the shootings involving 10 people was in my district. Imagine that you're celebrating a graduation and all of a sudden two gunmen come in and start shooting, resulting in the death of one of the people attending.
This is just not a city problem. This is a national problem.
I'm tired of the, oh, you're in my thoughts and prayers. That's a wonderful sentiment. It's not stopping the violence or the killings. We need to do something about it. We need common sense gun laws. We need to sit down the powers that be, the mayor, the commissioner, the DA, the governor, the AG. They all have to sit together with the rest of us elected officials so that we can come up with a game plan on how to combat this violence. It can't go on. We're losing too many lives.